Kwa hivyo ni malilio yetu kwamba serikali hata atuombe atusaidie. Serikali lazima ichukue hatua. Mr. Kindiki, I am very happy because anafanya kazi nzuri. Haya maneno lazima imfikie waziri kwamba police station hii ya Kalokl, askari wote ambao wameishi hapa over 7 years lazima waende. Hata huyu wasi yes ambaye amefika leo is compromised. Aende. Kwa hivyo ni malilio yetu kwamba watoke watuachie amani. Now we are only giving, tunampa serikali 24 hours. Hiyo station ni yetu. Hiyo station ilikuwa inatakana iwe market yake na mama wetu. Tunaweza hata geuza iwe market. Wao waondoke, hata sisi tunaweza jilinda. So may God bless Kalokl, may God bless Kenya.
Tunaomba siku ya leo, Kemboi na wale wengine waende katika station nyingine. Hatutaki masarau. Sisi ndio tuli request station iletwe ituhudumie kama wananchi. Kama imefika mali ya kutunyanyasa, serikali alitoa mambo ya kupiga watu. Watu wanapigwa kwa hii station. Hii station watu waipoa wamekuja mara tatu kuongelesha. Kutoka ipi wanaenda tena kupiga watu? Wanaenda kushika watu. Wanaenda kubomoa manyumba ya watu. Wanaenda kubomoa maduka na kutukana viongozi.
Sisi hapa hatuna amani. Auria. Hata ukikaa wanakuja wanakamata wewe ndani. Na ikifika police station wanasema toa shilingi 1500, 1010, 1015. Sisi hatuna hiyo pesa.
I am the one who is 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 the one who is